clicks into the game. Now, 3, 2, 1, start.
Welcome back, guys. Pokemon Ruby and Sapphire. Mega Ultra Randomizer. Soul Link. Yes. I am joined here today with
Mikie282.
And I am Blast the Wolf, also known as the Ghastly Gengar. And we're gonna go get our next encounter.
Picking up 5 potions, and I believe I got 9 Pokeballs. I have 12 in total because of the ones from earlier.
Yeah, I'm gonna get 12.
Alright, so this episode we will be getting encounters. So if you would like to go up to Route 103 or go over to Route 102 and get your encounter.
Send me the good
vibes.
Alright,
so you're going up to Route 103.
Yeah.
Alright.
Depending on what Pokemon I get, let's just hope that I can send out... My favorite electric type.
Elekid.
Yeah. I'll Thunder Punch, bruh.
Not bad.
Now, do you think...
Oh, it's a male.
Do you think my Slugma can take a hit from this thing and use Yawn?
I'll just try chucking Pokeballs at it.
Because when I played Pokemon Glaze, the catch rate for this thing was so low.
I don't know. I kind of want to wait
to catch
that before I even waste Pokeballs on this Mr. Mime.
Can Elekid even know anything at level 3? Other than, Tackle or something?
Here, I will go to the mighty Bulbapedia. And we shall see what this Elekid can do.
If it knows Thunder Punch, I'm dead.
True. True. Alright. Elekid, go. Please notice I have a female Mr. Mime that I could catch if you catch this Elekid.
Which really confuses me.
I believe Mr. Mime in Japan and that's called something different.
You should name it RuPaul?
Look at its eyes, though!
It's not even looking at you, man. It's not even considering you a threat. I'm gonna try throwing a Pokeball at this thing while I wait for you.
Well, this is not going anywhere, to be honest. It kind of froze. So...
So far, it only knows Leer and, Tackle.
Alright, then, you got this. I'm still going to... You know what? This Mr. Mime's gonna
take Quick Attack, apparently. So I just used Yawn on it. It fell asleep, alright. Got it.
Alright. And I should easily catch this Mr. Mime. Never mind. I don't think it has any attacking moves.
All right,
got the Mr. Mime.
So, what?
I didn't name it.
Do you want to come up with a nickname now, and then just wait till we get to the name raider?
Yep, I will call it something. Its name shall be. Forgotten.
There's just enough letters to name this thing the Shocker.
Mine, once we find the name raider, and if it survives, will be called Forgotten. But until then, I will just call it Forgotten.
You should name him Stepchild, because he was straight up forgotten.
No, that was a mess up. And that will not happen again.
I guarantee it will happen again.
Mr. Mime and Elekid. Alright, not bad, not bad. Let's see what Forgotten has. Forgotten has only barrier. So like I thought, it's pretty useless.
I only got quick attack and leer. Right. So
I'm going to run over and grab my my route 102 encounter.
Which pass what grass are you going to?
I'm going to be going into this upper patch right up here. Right. So I got a Talo. A male Talo.
Alright, so I'm gonna get I can't even To make note, we don't even have the same like randomized like this, it's impossible for us to have the same randomized games because we're playing two different versions.
Alright, so I caught Taylor.
I need to find female Vibra.
That is not bad. That is not bad at all.
Go Sharkeesha. I'm gonna keep leering it until I find out what its moves are.
It only has jet. Oh wait, it only. Yeah, it has only just left its nest. As a result, it sometimes becomes lonesome and cries at night.
Do you think Mixtape can take a faint attack?
What?
Do you think Mixtape can take a faint attack?
No.
No?
It is a level 2 Pokemon and is very fragile. I would just keep out Sharkeesha. And we are going to have Savage the Talo, because it straight up eats wormholes.
I might not be able to catch this.
Well, that would be, unfortunate.
I only have 2 Pokeballs left. I have 1 Pokeball left. You can't. Nope.
What?
Well, there goes Sparks the Dragonfly.
Well, I will be dropping off my,
I kind of want to train up my Pokemon.
So long, Savage. Short-lived. Short-lived. Alright, so I will cross out our route 102. And I guess we can get going on our journey. I am actually going to... Never mind. I was going to say I'm going to drop off one of my Pokemon, but if I run into a Ghost-type... I need Pikachu for the electric.
Do you think we should
Yeah, I think we should definitely train our Pokemon.
I was gonna say like next
before
episode.
Before we go start.
Or do you wanna do that? Like, do you wanna pause the recording and train up now, or do you wanna just like double speed it the whole thing?
I speed it up. Speed it up. Push it to you.
Alright, I'm gonna focus on Shocker, because he's gonna be like I just want him as like a main player.
Oh wait.
What?
Man, we have to go to the Pokemon Center. We have to change up our teams. I have a Pikachu on my team.
No.
So we're going to have to deposit Mr. Mime and Elekid for right now.
No.
It's fine because they're not gone. Just forgotten.
But I love my Elekid.
Because Mr. Mime is forgotten.
Guess it's time to train up Slugma.
Oh boy! Hey, fragile Pikachu is. That was almost really good. Okay, so we have 2 very fragile Pokemon on the same team. This isn't looking.
Wait,
well,
who else is fragile on your team?
No. You have Slugma, and I have a Pikachu. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Does Slugma even learn anything?
What's up?
Does Slugma even learn anything soon?
He should be learning Ember soon, I believe.
I hope.
Hello? I'm gonna have to, like, only fight Cascoons in that.
Try training on the other route.
There we go. I can take a Rattata. I can't take a Bagon. This has been proven. I can't fight you. Not to, you're done.
Right, I mean, I could have gotten a Weedle.
That would have been power. From power. Get a Beedrill later on.
Or a C-Dot.
Spadap. Learned, he learned Tail Whip. Spadardy. I don't know why I call him Spadap. Spadardy is power right now, though.
Alright, so far. Shit.
I don't want to risk it.
Shit. I'm locked in the battle with the Chimecho.
What?
I'm locked into a battle with Chimecho. I can't leave.
Why not?
I don't know its ability, but it's not letting me go. Oh, it's because I'm wrapped. Maybe if I paid attention.
Yes, heal.
He's keep wrapping me.
He's going to die from poison. See?
Can never be too safe, though. Should I just sell Sleep Talk and just try to get more Pokeballs or something?
Yo, I'm a level 7 Pikachu and I hit a Bagon for like 2 HP.
So you level 3. Sell Sleep Talk.
If you want.
I'm not gonna use it.
Yeah.
I'll get 5 Pokeballs.
Oh my god, there's so many Bagons on this route.
Didn't you get a TM too? Or no?
No, I did not. I believe I got Metal Coat.
I could have gotten a Swinub.
I will double check, because I believe, yes, I got Metal Coat.
Yo, why is there so many Swinub?
I wish I got a TM, because Metal Coat is kind of straight up garbage.
Oh, can you sell Metal Coat?
Yes, but I believe it's only like 50 bucks. Alright, my Sparky, my Spadardy is up to level 8.
My mixtape is only at level 6.
Alright, you get that bad boy up to level 8. And we can start a drink. Meanwhile, let's knock out other stuff with Pikachu. Or Spadardy.
The first episode's almost, our episode's almost over already.
True,
should we go on
true.
A little further till we at least get the Petalburg our city?
No, we're gonna do?
No,
we
I don't.
We are going to watch me sell this Metal Coat. Yep. Never mind, I'm gonna quit.
Why?
Alright. Going to sell this Metal Coat for $50. And that's gonna be the episode.
We still got like another 2 minutes.
Nope, that's the episode.
What?
Yep.
What do you mean?
Goodbye.
What? Series over.
Oh wait,
I
can go up to this route and probably train. Yeah, dude, there's water types up here. Bedardi's at home. Oh, that's Pichu.
No.
That's Kerp. I'm perfectly fine with training up. Oh, Sharpedo, hello. I am perfectly fine with continuing on until you get your little Slugma buddy up to whatever level you think is safe.
When does he learn something new?
About that.
Oh shit, this thing knows low kick. My Slugma's poisoned. I don't feel safe. I got it.
You made him? Okay. I was sitting here checking. something real quick, and I heard poison, and I was like, oh no. Okay, hello.
What? Nah. No.
Gone. Gone. Bodied.
What the fuck? Yo, there's a pseudo Oda here.
Yeah, that's a very powerful Pokemon. Almost as strong as the one I was just battling.
This thing's trying to smog my... These Pokemon are becoming very unsettling. Alright, I think I should be good. Unless you got an answer already, or...
I am in his Bulbapedia page right now. His movesets are, where are you at? There you are. Alright, so I need to find the Gen 3 movesets. That's Gen 2. That is Generation 2. Alright, Generation 3. Alright. His level up moves are... What level do you have him at now?
7.
He learns Ember at level 8.
Alright, so when I get him to 8, I'm done.
He learns Rock Throw at level 15, Harden at level 22, Amnesia at level 29, Flamethrower at level 36, Rock Slide at 43, and Body Slam at 50. Those are his moves.
Well, we just got Ember, so I'm ready to move on when you are.
Alright.
Let me just heal him. Actually, we're going almost up to 20 minutes. You want to stop here?
Yeah.
That was a very interesting episode that nothing happened in.
We will start out on the enemies over there to our left on Route 102 and work our way up to whatever that town is.
Petalburg.
Alright.
Until next time, peace.
Bye.